Germany. He took early lead with his first run. There it was. It was to be measured at 80-24. And as he went on, he produced a great series. 78-87. Then, two more throws better than anyone else was to manage today. 79-90 and 79-12. Taking an early lead, of course, he always knew that someone could come from behind. I think they were all looking out for Tibor Getschek, the European champion and world number one last year. But he strived mightily, but couldn't quite manage it. 78-95 was his best. Kobs, that throw, the opening throw, was to prove the winning one. All the other medals changed in the last couple of rounds. We had people in medal positions going into the last round who ended up out of it. Karsten Kobs, however, was...
I'll be back.